Next part.
Local
squash.
Is that a nice thing to say?
Is that even an appropriate thing to say, Danny? But of course, there are some areas where it can make you float light as a feather. Meek. Of course, Tucker is such a big fan of meat, while Sam, she's big on vegetarians.
Another shipwreck?
Oh, no one's on board. Another shipwreck? Wow.
Sand monsters incoming!
Or whatever that M word is.
There's something behind that old tree.
I think you're right, SpongeBob.
Another sand monster, and it is huge.
Go away. Sam sure is tough. Patrick's totem pole. Well, the low row will end this level, so let's go to high. Oh, wait. jack-o'-lantern. Hey, I got everything. The big black thing must be where that sound is coming from. And it sure looks familiar. Patrick, that's not appropriate.
There are many dangers on our island. You must defend yourself. Shoot those birds away.
Let's get them!
I need to get rid of these pesky birds. Go on. Go on, get out of here. Oh, sorry, Danny.
That's the way.
Hey!
I know where to find one of your friends.
Isn't there somebody else you've been annoying?
Well, there's Squidward's plates. I'm gonna explore and see if there's anything different. Oh, there's where Tucker's movie theater is meant to be. There's Patrick's. Okay, I'm gonna stop it here.